They say I'm trouble. They say I'm bad. They say I'm evil. That makes me glad. A dirty no good down to the bone.
Good morning and welcome to WJCS News. My name's Kayla.
My name's Sophia.
Today is Wednesday, May 8th, 2019.
For lunch, we'll be having lunch around personal pizza, salad with dressing, fruit choice, and milk.
Today's forecast calls for sunny skies with a high of 75 and low of 61 degrees.
Here are the new students joining the Jetpack today.
Joel Foster, Herschel Curtis, Ryan Sealshot,
Isaiah Fairman, Preston Moody, Joey Bice.
This year, fourth grade students were invited to enter the Sons of the American Revolution poster contest.
Each student who made a poster included details about George Washington and original artwork.
Local winners from the Ben Franklin chapter were
Vincent Agresti, Ryder Anderson, Linda Reinhardt, and Adam Breckner.
State convention winner is third place was Vincent Agresti.
Congrats to all who won and all who entered.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
One last announcement for today.
This week is Teacher Appreciation Week.
In honor of that, PTA is doing a daily giveaway to three teachers per day.
Today's winners are
Miss Sizemore.
Oof, I click grab search.
Miss Kress. And Miss Gaston. Congratulations.
Thanks for watching WJCS News.
Make it a great day.
Ah. Oof.
Your worst nightmare can't take me home. So I got some mischief.